Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to use displacement map. For this I am creating a plane with very minimum vertex, or you can say polygons. Now apply a material and go to maps, take displacement map, and I apply gradient ramp. In gradient ramp default is a linear, so I convert into a radial and give some color inward for making a mountain. Now apply a displacement map WSM. WSM means world space modifier. So I want some detailed, so I convert into high. Now you can see it is very slopy, so if you want to give some extra detail on this, you can manipulate and give some amount of noise. Now whenever you apply some changes in texture, you have to update mesh in displacement map modifier. Now almost my scene is ready, so if you want to add some more detail, you can add. So I am changing some colors and it is look like this. So I add little more adjustment in mountain, so it becomes some little detailed. You can play with all the parameters because it is very good to see there are different types of things you can create by this changes. Now copy this material into a diffuse color, so I can change. If you want to give same like texture for this, you can change very easily because I want the same black area should be a green, or like the ground area is like gray, and you can create mountains colors also for this. You can add more slots, but I am using the same. Look, you after some giving all the color slots, just click on this map button, show map. You can see the complete texture shown in our mountain. Now we have to add lava. So for this I am using self-illumination. Give some like, there is no need of light for self-illuminated objects, so I add self-illuminated Berlin marble, so I can create very easily a lava random with this map. So I change the color, you can see it look like some lava feel. You can play with all the parameters of sizes and thickness threshold. You can see there is a lot of things which are shown in this lava. You can create more and more vertex or scenes. So I add some light for giving some realistic effect. So for this I am using photometric lights because the standard lights give some not giving the actual color. So I am using the photometric lights because it is like I love it, because it is very gives very good effect on the scenes. So for giving some smoky effect, I am using this atmospheric apparatus because this is a very good thing for making fire effect or smoky effect. So I am using this atmospheric apparatus. Using like giving some fire effect and volume fog, so you can give some settings. I will make another video for only for this atmospheric effects, but for this purpose I am just play with some parameters for this. So I convert into hemisphere and put it down little bit and scale it. Now almost scene is ready. You can play with lighting parameters or materials, or because I'm giving just a simple knowledge for making these type of scenes. You can make different types of things. You can create up like mountains or whatever you want to create, you can. And this is a very good modifier to create all these types of effects. Most of the scene they have a displacement map for making some giving some detail, like a bump map. Bump map is working for like normal plain normal things, but displacement gives some detailing, like because it is a normal thing, so you can yeah. So I just adjust this, and you can see there is different effect going on with the Perlin marble. So you can play with the texture also. Thank you guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel and use it in your projects. Thank you.